now, here's your Pentagon Channel report.
The Army's Vice Chief of Staff says close to 70% of the most seriously injured soldiers are suffering from post-traumatic stress or traumatic brain injuries. General Peter Corelli spoke Monday at the 2011 Defense Forum in Washington, D.C. He said those invisible injuries are the signature wounds of the past 10 years of war.
The truth is, because we cannot see these injuries affecting the brain, they don't receive the same level of focus and attention as amputations, burns, shrapnel injuries, and other readily visible wounds.
General Corelli said symptoms of brain injuries are sometimes hard to diagnose and treat. But fortunately, some of America's best doctors are working to improve the treatment for PTSD and traumatic brain injuries. Keeping you informed, military news on the Pentagon Channel.